Good day to you from ChemHelp ASAP. Let's see the reagents that perform alcohol oxidations. Let's start with secondary alcohols. There are tons of reagents that can oxidize secondary alcohols to a carbonyl, a ketone. The classic reagents for introductory organic chemistry are PCC, stands for pyridinium chlorochromate, the Swern oxidation, actually requires a cocktail of reagents, and the Jones oxidation, which involves chromium trioxide and sulfuric acid. Newer reagents include things like the Des-Martin oxidation, or the reagent combination of TPAP, which is tetrapropylammonium perrhuthenate, and NMO, which stands for N-methylmorpholine oxide. And I'll throw in one more, MnO2, manganese dioxide. I'm being quick with these reagents, but all involve the mechanism we covered in the previous video. So these reagents are sort of things you memorize, okay? We're not going to cover specifically the mechanism, but we've seen how the mechanism works. But these are specific reagents. They all place a leaving group on the alcohol oxygen in place of the hydrogen, provide a base, and remove a beta hydrogen to form the new CO pi bond. To oxidize a secondary alcohol to a ketone, just write out your secondary alcohol and put one, just one, of the reagents over the arrow and draw your ketone product. Note that many of these reagents include metals. During the reaction, the metal is reduced as the alcohol carbon is oxidized. These are redox reactions. How about primary alcohols to aldehydes? Primary alcohols are the same, except you must avoid water and acid in the reaction. That means you can use any of the reagents used for the ketone to also oxidize a primary alcohol to an aldehyde, except the Jones oxidation. The Jones oxidation involves, normally, water and acid. Okay, well, what does the Jones oxidation do to a primary alcohol? Well, the Jones oxidation does form an aldehyde initially, but in the presence of acid and water, which you normally find during a Jones oxidation, the aldehyde continues to react and form a carboxylic acid. We'll revisit this aspect of this Jones oxidation at a later time, but not in this playlist. Note that making a carboxylic acid is not a bad thing. It's actually a very good way to make carboxylic acids, but you just won't get the aldehyde. So these are the common alcohol oxidizing reagents, the ones toward the upper left of the screen, that transform a primary alcohol to an aldehyde or a secondary alcohol to a ketone. If you want to make an aldehyde, however, don't use the Jones oxidation.